shit talk of the fair at the same time.
No! And it's not talking, it's venting, it's getting my frustrations out.
Dude, you know what I do for frustration? Have a wank.
I can't trust anyone in this party, lobby, or game not to report.
You can't tell you what.
Gail would report, mate. Yeah, I already think the enforcement team are a bunch of fucking little kiddies that fucking ban you over the stupidest little things. No, give them credit, they're fucking on the ball, but petty little wank stains. Fake's kicking in now, thank God.
Stay down!
Ah. Saturday today, ain't it, lads? I'm a bit behind.
It is. I thought it was Sunday, because we don't work and I replaced the days out there, asked me if I can come a day early.
Fuck going in to work tomorrow. Like I say, until this cunt sorts out my fucking weight, realises, unlike his little... I mean, they ain't even got fucking bum fluff on their chin, gal. Seriously. And the fucking cunts are nearly getting as much as me.
It is what it is, dude. You'd always get that.
I'm nothing special. But 11 years fucking experience, you. Plus, I've been working since I was fucking 16. Yeah.
Mitting, you're only 17 years old.
I'm not 17!
Well, the shampoo, you're younger than here. Still.
Girl, if you go through my profile, you'll find out I'm actually an 80-year-old man that actually likes talking to the younger generation because no one would fuck me at my age. So I can hide behind a mic, sound young, and wank away at the sound of your voice. There's a worrying fall. Because now you have
FaceTime each other.
Can we work it around my kebab? Because I really, really am fucking hungry now. Drinking makes me hungry.
See, I love my fucking job. I don't care. So my day consists of watching TV with a couple of guys and decide what film to watch. So it's fucking awesome.
Oh, yay. I get a load of kiddies that ain't even got fucking hair on their chest or their armpits or their fucking cock or balls that haven't even been laid yet. And I've got to put up with them for 14 plus hours for most of the week. Yay.
No, my day consists
of... Give me a room full of men any day.
The Caribbean.
Oh, fucking life can be so cool at times. See, I tell you what, if I had a vagina, right, and I was a woman, right, I wouldn't have a fucking problem or a care in the world.
Stop lying.
Hell, even a certain vegetable and that can satisfy me more than a fucking bloke could. So I've been told. Thought I had that last bit in.
Guys, can we pause this?
I'm sorry, Paddy, I didn't realise that too. I thought a friend went down. No, I feel really bad now. Fuck you, Brandon. That should have been you. I should have called it, and it should have been you that went down.
Guys,
on that phone again. He's on that phone. Yeah. Oh, man, you guys are quiet.
That's not where it go.
Got one.
Right, what needs repairing while I'm on the ball? Yeah, I'm
turret.
Fucking waiting.
Just keep
for that.
The turret fully repaired.
I'm going for the piss.
Okay. Yeah, I just realised it's not worth my friend committing suicide that's actually pissed me off. It's the fact that I actually have a small cock. Now, you go have a piss and think about me while you're doing that.
I'll see you in a bit.
You're wrong and nothing puts you off.
Oh shit, this sentry tool just locked.
So now, for four of us, for a lot of the ways, it's been fucking easy. Oh shit, music stops. There we go, bit of distraction. Huh? bit of music just to distract my folks.
Paddy, I already dropped off the big amount. You can just pick up if there's like four left out there.
Yeah, fuck all needs building. Like I said, it's just like you said, man, it's just repairing it.
Go and have a gander.
We're pissed for this.
Watch it!
Don't. Oh, he's on the turret and he fucking left. I could have stole his turret. I could have got really fucking childish and petty and steal his turret and don't hand it back.
Just repair it.
No, fuck that. I'll repair yours.
Fuck all this stuff.
Don't you think?
I did all the room, the stuff down here is all done.
That was fucking brilliant of you, that. Oh, he's like my young apprentice, Kieran. I'm fighting well.
I did the room already, dude.
I know, but I just want to make sure, you know, go over it like you know, a wife would. With her husband, you know, that's not good enough. Oh, you missed the spot there. Oh, this food's cold, you can't cook for shit, your mother was right about you, you're a useless wank slain. You know? That bit of banter. Saying that, get out. If it's cool to us, right? No rum included. How long you been married, fella?
I'm not married.
You're not married? You lucky bastard, no wonder you're happy. I was always confused about that since day one when you said about your missus, mate. I didn't know that.
I call the wife, I've been with her 11 years, I think.
Yeah, so
I
as good as.
I tend to get married, I love the girl.
What is the secret to
money, miss?
You know, what's the secret after 6 years plus?
Lingerie.
Ah.
Yeah.
I would have said, you know, some sort of boob lift, you know, because
no,
women
told,
hate
like,
their boobs.
On my Facebook, our lass has got massive titties anyway.
Yeah, Sean said in that, because I asked, what's the difference between me and your missus, and Sean said a big pair of boobs, but I didn't want to say
don't
that.
Kill him, leave him. Guys, leave him.
You know, there's some things I say, but I don't get rude or personal with people's partners. Unless they call me an arsehole over the mic. Yeah, but talking about someone's partner and their, you know, their bits and that. This is, you know, polite me coming out now. You know, I have a bit of respect on that front. Whereas Sean's your brother, so you can say it, I suppose, anything. Yeah, all right.
Boobs are boobs, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, lingerie all the way, that's number one.
Yeah, but what happens if her ass starts shaking
anyway,
and she needs a pair of granny pants or something?
You are.
you know when they get like pregnant, they've got the maternity pants they wear. You know, the big granny parachute pants like the old SIS used to use. It's just sort of. What happens when you have to start buying lemonade? Does lingerie still count for shit, or do you move on to something else?
Oh, you get rid of the girl then.
I couldn't get a girl. I may be an arsehole and a cunt and a lot of other things, but I can never cheat on a bird. Never treat it like shit. I can never lay my hands on her.
That can't be the bullet.
Does he need filling up, does he? He does. The dirty bastard. It's got to be, I've got to find something to do. Saying that, I'm feeling adventurous. I have salad from my bed.
Ooh.
Yeah. Fucking get fat and eat healthy. I can't get wrong. Why the fuck am I trying to repair your salvo? That ain't gonna work. It's the drink! At last, drink's kicking in, I'm making mistakes.
Okay. If you say so.
Yeah, I know, right, yeah. Alright, man, yeah. He's only drinking fucking water.
wait, guys. The water goes well with whiskey, man. You gotta water it down a little bit if you're gonna drink all night. I've got fuck all to do tomorrow, thank you, but lazy day. Sorry?
Any plans for tomorrow?
Shit, no, lazy day. Literally, Monday to Friday, I've done 15 plus hours. I ain't been getting home to fucking like. Brian, tell you, I've been getting on it.
I'm dead.
That's right. I'm looking at you. Oh. Why did you do it that fast? Oh, I see. He's the favorite. He's got you up this time. Backstabbing. Prick.
Backstabbing bastard!
The UIR warned me about cock parts like you. How easy you are, you sluts.
You dirty slag.
Drop the tracker!
Track the money.
Fuck it, I'm gonna have a go at repairing the fucking server. It's interesting.
Everything's repaired in the room.
Cultures, and he's done it nicely. It helps me stay calm knowing that everything's been done and I had to do fuck all apart from the turrets. Ah, breath of fresh air. Where the fuck's my fag?
Sentry reloaded.
Oh.
Sentry repaired.
Alright, I'm sitting here. I'm rolling. This wave, I'm not killing anybody.
And if you two are very, very good, we'll let you use the hammer on 49 just for laugh. But it's fastest finger first, so you gotta run. No, no, dog, don't sit on me. You're a lot heavier than me.
Is that your last again?
30 seconds to reinforcement.
Yep. Big curvy and bouncy.
Well, dog, you got nuts.
I'm gonna say King Steph, pure breed, because he's a big boy.
Yeah.
But he was a rescue off death row for the wrong he was being put down for the wrong reasons. Basically his owner kept selling them to people, finding out where they lived and stealing the dog back and then reselling it. And apparently he made thousands of them. So obviously the people were gonna take the dog off him, let the dog out, the dog ran wild for 3 days and was attacked, so everything they got hold of him. Kept healed, fixed him up. 2 weeks later, and then get put down. I lost my first dog, so. I tell you what, for a death row dog, right, and a King Staff, he's a softy fucker. But he's the sort
of dog.
You want
him, man, I tell you,
want him. Oh, yeah. But, it's stupid. It's got to the point, obviously, we both can't sleep unless we're curled into one another at night. Obviously, where the flat's so cold and stuff. But he's like a big baby, where he's never had that attention that it was me.
Yeah, he's always passed on.
He's just a fucking fucker. But I do wonder if your brain switched on at times. You know, some of the things you do, I do question.
For me, are the dogs?
The both. Well, unless you can try and lick your nuts and start doing roly polies, yeah.
Select money.
Flips and that while doing it. Right. But the best thing is, it's good with kids.
Stop the killing, guys.
Couldn't ask for much
negative.
More.
Negative.
Well done, cards.
Kill them all! Brandon, I thought you said you sorted this shit out inside there.
I'm out!
Look at the fucking state of it.
Told you it was your job. This way.
Okay. Okay, I missed that part. My bad.
30 seconds left.
Go take the fence, Bran.
Just what I need.
Are you of the ethnic origin?
Of the ethnic origin. What does that mean?
Right, is this because he said he's Canadian, right? Because that's racist.
No,
that's fucking racist.
He sounds like a 6'10" black man. Sounds like a black dude.
That's hilarious. That's funny.
So the answer
is the boys. No, I'm white. It's
Gal,
the boys,
if
man.
You play,
that's why.
If you play Battlefront with us, right, you know he's no ethnic origin. And if he is right, he loves attacking his own kind, if he is. So don't blame him.
Are you tall? You sound tall.
Why didn't you tell me your turret?
You sound
no,
tall.
I'm only... I'm only like... I don't know, what are you going to do? Like a 185. 185 is like 6'1 and a half, 6'2.
So I was
right,
you asked all. I fucking knew it.
Unfortunately, I'm English and sexy American. I'm 6'6". Gal, buy my photo, right? So I can't tell weight unless they're really, really fat, right? How much would you hurt with all my muscle tone and fat here?
That one doesn't need really repairing anymore.
I know.
Do this guy over here on the right.
shit! Oh. Two down, two down.
Why would you use a decoy? Don't worry.
Stop killing, stop killing.
Yeah, stop killing.
Turrets won't stop.
Stop killing!
Yeah,
like the turrets
are
going
to
listen to you, Gal.
First help shot, first 2PL shit we have scored.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got
I just realised, mate, you're sitting on me because I mentioned kebab, didn't I? You fucking cheeky bastard. That's why you're sitting being loving to me. No, normally he just ignores me. He goes on the sofa and sleeps and leaves me.
Ew,
like
everything
computer,
needs repairing. Holy shit.
Yeah, that's right. If you take the bottom, I love doing the turret.
Dude, everything's fine. Do this. The shit at the bottom and the front there.
I will do this turret and repairing.
Okay,
you're crazy. So now, have you noticed something, Brandon? Since we've changed it a little bit in here, right? The fences and everything are lasting a lot longer. It's not actually.
The
last
one
we do, everything was getting fucked. Yeah. Alright, can't wait to get my pedo in the speedo costume. My tag. 400 fucking credits. Gonna be awesome!
Never reload, please, guys.
Oh! Saying that, it is getting like
dead
or alive
now.
Go on. That's it. Ready? Spot back. Just checking on everyone. Don't worry about your turret count.
Cheers, dude. Thank you.
Okay. Take out that bunch of times.
So were you wounded that? I got called in the work yesterday then, what?
Yeah, sorry man, you were saying you got called in the work.
Yeah, were you wounded then, or what?
Oh, mate.
Yeah, money, cut money.
I was very upset and wounded that you had to go into work and shit.
Reloaded.
Yeah,
don't
kill
him. Oh
yeah.
Are we can Brandon. Oh yeah, you are. Sorry, dude. Sorry.
Kieran and Sean still want to do the Thursday thing. A game of 50. On Thursday, I've got no problems with it. But like I said, Gal, we'll miss you. But you being a lazy bastard when it comes to the fucking revive, right? We're not gonna miss. but have a safe trip. You know, if I'm not a complete arsehole.
Bury the hallway at the front.
You don't bring me a stick of rock back or something fucking nice, right? I'm gonna be even more.
I'll give
pissed.
You a stick of cock if you're good.
Yeah, and there'll be 20 fucking quid at the end of it.
Laser
you
at the
know.
Front in their hallway. Laser at the front.
Alright. I'm running.
Alright.
It cost me 2k or more to do it.
Yeah, I haven't
Holy
noticed
shit,
I've hit the worst character
grand.
With fucking fucked up skin and bones. Ooh, frag grenades before Gal gets
it. Start spending then, Gal.
You okay?
Start spending.
No, I'm on a turret.
Deposit it. Let's see my bank account in here.
This is going to be awesome. Cheers, dude.
Gal, you can deposit it into my bank account then if you like.
Alright, sunshine, yeah.
DR1! Don't worry, I'll give you a pound.
So this is where I miss... This is where I miss Gears 3, where you had the money that you earned to yourself
you
and then you didn't have to share with anyone.
Paddy.
Don't worry,
two down.
No. Oh wait, was that Paddy?
Nope.
Oh, fuck that. Sorry, Paddy, I thought it was you down again. I'll pass you. See, Gal? How I can just walk past you while you're down.
Oh yeah, that was human.
Yeah, I bet he was. Yeah, he could do it better. Yeah. You need me in my repair. Can't hit you. I've got a lot of I know he was a weirdo, but he's got gotta miss some of his loads. They weren't all bad.
What were you
saying?
What was you singing?
You thought
it
was a
true of none.
But he did have a fuck up childhood. I mean,
nonsense to that. I'm sorry, but I know people with fuck up childhoods. I do. And they're alright.
Yeah. But you forget he had a fucked up childhood and the money, so it affected him in different ways. Obviously, to how we know people that have been affected by that.
But that's got nothing to do with your sexual references. You're a nonce.
Yeah, but then I still don't know what to make of it. I agree, yeah, he's a nonce, but then it seems strange that instead of, you know, people going for him to put prison, like, you know, any nonce, they were happy to accept payoffs and stuff like that. So, and, you know, some of the cases, you know, were believable, and some of them, you know, that you hear about, you know, not so believable because nothing adds up.
Nuts, if you were a multi-millionaire paedophile, would you have a theme park in your back garden?
No. I could never be that sort of person. You know?
But I'm just,
the worst I'd do, right, I'll be honest, I'd probably go somewhere like China, find a 18-year-old, and, you know, as the Japanese and Chinese do, they make good schoolgirls. But they'd be overage. I wouldn't go anything younger. You know, it'd just be dress-up.
I'm done in 2 minutes.
Yeah, because we're fucking awesome. We can do it with that.
You gotta let's do that. See you in the morning. Morning. No, I'm weird. No questions asked. Weird.
If anything, I'm not being racist, you know, because they're all black, so I'm not just picking on one. I would have thought Tito?
Tito.
Yeah, fucking name that is.
Hello, sunshine.
I would have always thought
I'm finished
Tito
now, so I'm going to come down in 2 minutes.
Well, yeah, you've got one more weight, man.
Oh, get up, you alright? Where you going to bed, Lou? You're just chilling upstairs. Alright.
The barrel's red hot!
Let's do it! Can any inbox?
Who's
trying to make a Tyler, pick that coke up, it's spilling! Get a towel. Yeah, get a towel. Ellie! Tie this up, will ya? Fucking spilled. Move that pillow, that's weird.
Yeah, not what kids are like, man.
Sorry.
30 seconds to
regroup. Get that coke off the tablet.
Tyler,
get another towel. Anything you can grab.
Yeah, we need repairs bad.
Yeah, I'm going all the whole way out.
Sorry,
Kieran
can do all that. Looks can do all that while Hammer Don's going down.
Yeah, just hammer it. Get on that shit. Go exchange it. Go like one for one.
Hell yeah.
Hammer it.
Nice quickie. Comes over with the enforcer and fucks it up.
No.
Yeah. Please, someone!
Help me! Oh, no.
Hit again, guys.
Help me!
Ah. Still good. And there's fuck all spawning in this one. Like, what? You know what, bollocks? Bring me out everything!
Right at the back, lad. Right at the back.
It's a second carrier. Hold on.
Look, can you repair me turret, please?
Yeah, I'm fucking up everything we've done up so far. Oh, that fucking jump is red for. Don't worry, I've got you, Paddy!
No, you don't! No!
Don't go into
Gary,
that!
If you can, please!
Not the
fucking. Gary,
I'm at 2 feet. Gary!
Bring him back! Bring him back!
Gary!
Gary,
get off the turret!
Gary, get off the turret! Wow, okay. Speak to himself.
Well,
sorry, I've got a
spillage
of coke on my 200 pounds worth of tablet here.
Ooh!
Sorry, they're all working.
I'm glad the tablet's right. Don't worry, girl, we did it. Me and Paddy did it.
Fuck hell.
And he's still got more fucking revives, yeah! Right, let's see. Bounties.
Yeah, I didn't get my bounty.
Oh, 3,000 is level 10 heavy. Damn.
So, saying that, do you notice from the first double XP developers playlist to the last one they did, the XP wasn't doubled for the bounties?
Yeah, they didn't do it bounty XP